Here's another look at my Indian jujubee, the Thai giant. It was really strange this year. It fruited early, and the first fruits I showed a video were round and almost the size of an apple, which is super unusual. And now all of these are even smaller than usual, and they're the oval again. And they're quite small, but I love them. They taste so refreshing. I mean, they don't have a whole lot of flavor. They're not like a juicy apple, but they're crispy and they taste like a mild pear, I would say, something like that. But when there's no other fruit on the trees, this thing is loaded, and there's so many and I don't really know what to do with them, that there has been so many that are just ruining on the tree. Now, with the Chinese jujube, you wait until they are shriveled up like that and brown, and that's when they're the best. But with the Indian one, they aren't any good at that stage. When they get brown, they're not good at all. They're best when they're green like that, or maybe with just a little bit of brown on them like that. And then the leaves, they always get like that, but it doesn't seem to hurt them at all. And this tree is absolutely loaded. Loaded down with them. But Indian jujube is fantastic for zone 9B, and the humid, it loves it. Seems to love it here. Whereas my Chinese, I've had probably 6 or 8 varieties for at least four or five years now. I think it's going on 5 years, and they do absolutely nothing. I have one kind that just has a few fruit. They're really good, but just almost nothing from them. So I really love this Indian Thai giant one. All right, have a great day. Plant lots of fruit trees. Central Florida, Zone 9B.